Schoology is a learning management system platform used in grades pre-K through 12 in Frederick County Public Schools. While primarily used for communication and digital instruction, Schoology also has the ability to be a single hub for all teachers, students, and guardians. In this video, we will take a deeper look at an individual course. We'll go over how to get into a course, where to find your work, and how to message your teacher. If you're looking for an overview of Schoology, please see part one. Please keep in mind this video is being done from the student view. For parents, guardians, or daycare providers, think of this video as an over-the-shoulder view of the student's Schoology experience. Also, depending on how each individual teacher uses Schoology, certain sections may vary. Let's get rolling. As shown in our Part 1 video, to get to a specific course, start by clicking on the word Courses along the top toolbar. Then, click on the image of the specific course you wish to see. In this example, we will choose our Elementary Language Arts section. Once selected, it will bring you to the course main page. Here's how the course page is broken down. On the left-hand side, you will see the different aspects of your course, like materials, updates, grades, members, maybe a few integrated apps, and general information. Depending on what you've selected on the left-hand side, that information will show in the middle of the page. Your course should open up on the materials page, as seen here, but your teacher might adjust this to open up on the updates page. What are updates? Let's go ahead and click on updates to review. As you can see, updates are quick messages from your teacher that give you information, guidance, or instruction. In this class, you can see a few welcoming messages and even a poll. Now let's take a look at where you can find your grades. By clicking on grades, you see a view of your grades in this class. It starts at the highest level. You may see current marking period or term grade, all the way down to specific grading categories and individual assignments, including feedback from your teacher. Once again, keep in mind that I'm using a test student in an example course, and your teacher's setup, depending on grade and content, will look different. I'll skip over Mastery since it will only be used by select students and move on to the Members area. Here you may see a list of your fellow classmates. Your teacher or teachers will be marked at the top with shields next to their name. If you'd like to message one of your teachers, simply click the settings wheel next to their name, then send message. Let's double back to materials, since this is the biggest piece to courses. The materials page is where you will find your assignments, website links, and any other information for the class given out by the teacher. Depending on your grade level and teacher, each will be designed differently. However, here are some basics. Looking at this class, it's been divided into folders. Each folder has a name and image. We have two separate ways of viewing what is in these folders. You can click on the small arrow icon next to the name to expand the folder to see subfolders or assignments. I'll expand even further here to show you the full layout. You can see here this language arts folder has an assignment, a discussion, plus a few other things. To open up one of these items, click on the name. Once you're at the assignment level, use the breadcrumb trail at the top to take a step back. That's the first way to get to an assignment. The other way would be to click on individual folders instead of expanding out. You can see here at each level the subfolders and materials are shown. Both ways work, so use whatever is easiest for you. If you need to know how to submit work for an assignment, make sure to watch our full playlist. That completes our deep dive into courses. Please remember that if at any point you need help with Schoology, to speak with your teacher or school staff.